Like I said, when all of us run away from that beloved country, who would develop that place? I mean, the strength, the energy, the vigor you put into working here. Some of you do three jobs. Some of you will be at train stations, sleep the catch. If you put that energy small for that country, we will develop. And then I keep wondering, the only difference is what? Here, there is dignity in labor. You know, dignity in labor different. Dignity of labor. That's what, you know, Forex, I mean. Or tell me, a case where some girl over there in Niger, one boy who happens to be a security boy or something, maybe, in fact, let me not use security, the boy in a bouncer for one club now steps up to the girl. Hello, Chile, sorry, can I get your number? And she's with a group of friends. The first thing here is, oh, can she see so fat? See his soul, imagine this bouncer. Oh, I don't suffer, see me. Jennifer, you don't die. See, bouncer asking me for my number. As she's saying that, I fall wings, the next thing, hello? Hello, I'm getting you to my bubble. Ah! Honey, I missed you. How is London? You're at work? He's working, he's working. When I close it all night? Okay, okay, he's a security. He's a security. Security, because in the London. Meanwhile, you're back home in Nigeria. Ekaite, check whether the rice don't know. Ekaite, go and bring food for Jimmy. Ekaite, do this. Ekaite, do that. Ekaite, I'm traveling next week to London. She travels, she comes to London. That's Ekaite's madam. She collects one job. And then she calls it Kiare. Care job. Or you go man go shit, you back up. You go to escort or you go man to toilet. Huh? You make tea for Igbo man. What is the difference between you and Ekaite? Caring. House girl now, house girl. Grab you! Anyway, I have so many friends in the house. Let me note, so many people. As a matter of fact, this is the highest that we've got. We just wanted to keep building it. Keep building it. Nobody has agreed to sponsor this show. Now, self-effort, but I said it will continue. We need to bring laughter. So many of you are out here yearning to see us. I know. Things have changed back home. Two Face and Nice, they are backstage. Terrorists came to what country? Oh, Peter, come! Let terrorists come to Nigeria! Be free, come! By the time he's coming out of the blade and the whole climate, the whole weather, continue witches and wizards. By the time such an atmosphere blows you, then by the time you come down, you wait for cab. On your way to cab, you must buy handkerchief the heat. Then by the time he finally gets to the hotel, boom, he's about to relax on the bed. Boom. Nepa don't take light. Then by the time he collects phone to call his own country, dial again. Sorry, the number you're trying to reach is not available at the moment. Please try again later. He will be confused. Then by the time he now takes the bomb and the remote control in his hand, now go to Oshodi. He'll be shocked that bomb is in his hand. They've stolen the remote from him.
Country in the world, I'm proud of it.
I was the only
black comedian in an all-white show. Everybody was white, all the other performers, the stage and the audience. I was the only black guy in a white show, and I was the last to perform. You can imagine that I was nauseous and nervous backstage. But when it was my turn, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Nigeria, we can welcome one of Africa's finest, Teju Baby Face. I nearly mispronounced my own name now. So I came on stage. As soon as I got on stage, all the white people, they all stood up. They all stood up and went home. But that's not the point. The point is they stood up first. I noticed when Jerry was performing, such a brilliant performer, and when Julius was going, a lot of you were laughing, as a matter of fact, 95% of you. But I noticed that in every hall, there's always that one person who doesn't laugh. Even if God were to come down and be a comedian, they just look at you like, you talk one, they say talk another one. If you are that person this afternoon, if you don't laugh at any of the performers, at their jokes, it doesn't mean that we are not talented. No, no. What it just means is that our talents are not up to your problems. So you don't need a comedian, you need a pastor. Binding and casting, that's what you need. And then there are babes here, man. There are babes here, there are babes in Nigeria, man. Beautiful. But toasting here is hard. You people walk too fast. You're always rushing to catch something or be on something. In Lagos, you are toasting a girl, you have all the time. What's up, baby? My name is Shide Waka Yoga. My name is Tej Babyface. I don't know if you've heard about me. You know, here's my card, you can call me. I said, what do? You Waka? I tried to toast one girl yesterday from inside the bus. As soon as she came down, I said, hi, baby, what's up? My name is Tej Babyface. I'm one of Nigeria's finest comedians. They never tell you. They never tell you about.
Let's see. Are you taking off your shoes? Okay, come to center. Come to center. Hey! Don't forget the after party is at Britannia. This is hip hop. Okay, hip Marco. Nigerian girls, before we anything they do is, oh, you don't push you, okay. You just reduced. She was that high, I was wondering, suddenly she's Aki and Popo. Put your hands together for them, put your hands together for them. Okay, that's good, both of you, let's see who.